Holy Bible, Isaiah, chapter 44, verse 5. One will say, I am the Lord's, and another will give himself the name, Jacob, another will put a mark on his hand, I am the Lord's, and another will take the name of Israel for himself.